In our Sunrise Live, starting Wednesday, you will need this proof of vaccination card to go to any restaurants or other establishments in Minneapolis and St. Paul. The new mandates drew a lot of criticism from the food and beverage industry, already hit really hard by this pandemic. But both mayors, they have their reasons, and some health experts are applauding their decision.
The virus is changing our communities. The virus has changed.
Yeah, that's center care physician Dr. George Morris. He's a member of the Minnesota Medical Association. Dr. Morris acknowledges, along with the CDC, while vaccines can't stop the spread of COVID, they still provide protection, which is the reason St. Paul Mayor Melvin Carter says he's enacting this mandate.
Our hope is that this is a policy that keeps those businesses open, that keeps those restaurants going, that gives our patrons the confidence that they need to go down to the local restaurant or go down to the local store and keep supporting our local businesses.
And Mayor Carter doubling down, saying now is the time for a mandate, especially given the state's daily case counts are at the 11,000 mark and counting. Minneapolis Mayor Jacob Frey is also responding, asking people to be respectful as he says we figure out this mandate together. Also note, Minneapolis will now not require kids under 5 to be tested, so the mandate aligns with St. Paul. Both mayors are not saying when the mandate might end. That they're hopeful, though, it's not going to be long given the doctor's prediction, saying the surge may peak in a matter of weeks. Again, this happens Wednesday, but if you do have questions, of course, we have all the answers at our website, carelovin.com.
Yeah, it's good that the two cities are streamlining the same, you know, rules so people won't get confused.
Got 5 days to get your affairs in order. Thanks a lot, Alicia. Well, we only